I didn't like the look of the very first president I saw. Well, surely you know this kind of people that kept saying, if you don't like it, do better. So, yeah, I was the kind of kid to answer, challenge accepted. Nevertheless, I didn't know I would have to do better again so quickly. But here it was, the thought that if I were president back then, I would have worn a helmet. Yet, growing up, I realized that helmets do not always protect people from dying, but that I would. I also got to know that choosing the right confidant of your secrets is really important, and that mine would have been a locked diary. Time has passed. I got married, and if life has taught me anything about marriage, it's that you should never get married to that man. Back in the day, it was all like a game about doing better than my predecessors. But times got harder, darker, and I thought, maybe instead of trying to win the challenge, I could at least try not to lose. I was full of doubts. What would I do? Would I be able to save people? Or would I only make everything worse? You can never be sure. Well, almost never. What I'm sure of is that I would never have left you, Oppie. Good job, little one. Now you can rest. But I was not done yet. I no longer wished for would and wouldn't. I wanted the choice between do and don't. And I finally received that choice. Do you know what I would do differently if I was the president right now? Nothing. And you know why? Because now I am your president. Thank you.
Thank you.